You're starting with nothing and you're creating something. God must have had a hoot making the earth and us. What a blast. My inventiveness and my ability to create is such a pale shadow, you know, in something as phenomenal as a lemur or a mountain. There's a sort of incarnation, there's a creativity, and there's the arrival of a product at the end, and that to me is always slightly miraculous. This painting that I'm doing today is called Mother. Sense her provision, represents her as the feeder of the family, the one who gave me life and nourishment. So I think the fulfillment is to stand back and look and say, well, my goodness, I've achieved a new height. I've said something that was I hope worth saying. I don't do this so I can look at it and go, wow, I can paint. That doesn't, but it isn't, to me it's not for me.